Good evening to you. 6:38 Pacific Coast time. East Coasters, appreciate you guys staying up with me. This is our team draw right here for our 2000, well, it looks like a 2016 product, Five for Fun Mixer. A little Five for Fun action. Here are your teams. Good luck. Again, all these videos will be uploaded at the end of the day. I'll do the helmet first, no problem. All these videos will be uploaded after the last break is done. So if you're looking for your breaks that you've joined earlier, they are not there, and that is why. That is why. So first up, we have a request in the room to do the helmet first. So first up, we'll do the helmet. Not a problem. Good luck. Who can it be? Oh, who can it be? Who can it be? Let's find out. Find out together, shall we? It's a Viking. The Viking. Who is this? This guy's name? Max what? Hold on, let me pull the card out. Max Throwback. Oh, Mick Tinglehoff. That makes sense. It's Mick Tinglehoff. How could we not know who Mick Tinglehoff is? He is a Hall of Famer, though, old Mick. Mick Tinglehoff. Three-time NFC champion. Five-time first-team All-Pro. Six-time Pro Bowl selection. Oh, yeah. That's for the Vikings. The Vikings. Hey, Greg Thomas. Greg Thomas. 2000... Yeah, it just broke. It just broke. It's just done. We got this one and then the Tinglehoff helmet. We got this and then the Greatest Hits Basketball. And then all the videos will be uploaded at the same time to YouTube. On Chad's YouTube channel. On Chad's YouTube channel. Boom. Well, here we go. There's your helmet. All right, where are we going next? Where do you guys want to go next? Helmet was kind of lackluster. Where are we going? Oh, he is a Hall of Famer. Should we do a signature? Knock signature out. Knock signature out. Yeah, Rob Base, it'll be uploaded right after the last break. We've been doing over the last couple weeks. It's been easier just for everything to upload at once. So all the team draws are listed. Right, I'm going to do this and I'm going to do Prism next. Signatures. Already opened it. Oh, look at that. Right there. Elusive Ink. Elusive Ink. Can't even read their names. Elusive Ink. Trevor Siemian. There he is. Would have been good at the beginning of the year. Look, they're like, we can get Trevor Siemian autographs again. He's starting for the Broncos. Get those stickers ready, everybody. For the Broncos. That is not numbered. Mr. Siemian. The Broncos and Leghorn. Foghorn, Leghorn. Leghorn and the Broncos. Prism will be next. I'll do the Prism right next. Broncos on the board. Oh, look at that. Sebastian Janikowski. 3 of 10 for the Raiders. Sebastian for the Raiders. 3 of 10. Do Origins last? No problem. Origins will be last. Origins will do last for the Raiders. The Raiders and Brian Carrington. Bet you weren't thinking you were going to get a Sebastian Janikowski auto. For the Rams. The Rams. Sean Mannion. Sean Mannion. For the Rams. Mannion. The Rams belong to Ryan Reed Poker. And the last hit of that box is Seattle Seahawks, Frank Clark. Frank Clark. Seattle Seahawks. No number. Frank Clark. All right, Mr. Clark. And the Seahawks and Barber, 1168. Now we'll do Prism next. Jumping to the Prism. Jumping on over to the Prism. Prism Contenders and then Origins. And we got our... Two box break. I forgot Prism would be like this. I was expecting to see a whole bunch more packs. We'll have our Leafs Greatest Hits Basketball. And that'll be it. You guys will get all the prisms and rookies from this stuff here, though. You got an autograph. Should be an autograph, right? Upside down. Vincent Jackson for the Bucks. Not autoed. No. I was hoping it'd be autoed. Vincent Jackson camo for the Bucks. That is numbered 3 of 25. 3 of 25. And you got Charles Tapper. Like Flash Prism. That is numbered 141 of 149. Leonard Floyd, rookie refractor. And Kenny Lawler, rookie refractor. Origins is last. T.J. Yeldon. You got a Matt Forte. Matt Forte, silver. And, oh, number 2 of 5. 2 of 5, J.J. Watt. Boom! How about that? And a 5 for fun. J.J. Watt. Number 2 of 5 for the Texans. SMD. Very nice auto, man. Nice card to get right there. J.J. out of 5. Good golly, Miss Molly. Bosa refractor and Jalen Smith refractor. That's a nice card. Very, very nice. Very nice. What's up, Weber? How was your doctor's appointment, man? What was your doctor's appointment? Silver. Laquan Treadwell. Rookie insert. Along with the Mohamed Sanu Flash. Refractors of Sheldon Rankins, DeMarcus Ayers. See some monsters. Let's see some monsters. Monsters. Silver, Amir Abdullah. Something stuck to it. Amir Abdullah, silver. You got a blue, Jalen Smith. Blue, Jalen Smith. Numbered 78 of 149. Refractors of Braverman and Will Fuller. William Fuller. Oh, good. That's good, man. When did you have surgery? Marvin Harrison. Silver. Oh, insert action. Got a red. Red shattered atomics. Whatever you want to call these things. Jarius Wright. That is numbered 58 of 75. Jordan Payton. And Keenan Reynolds refractors. Oh, partial. Oh. Got a Darren Sproles, silver. Eagles. Purple Dak Prescott. That's nice. Purple Scope. Purple Scope Dak right there. Nice card. Cowboys. Cowboys, Cowboys. Alex Collins refractor and Paul Perkins refractor. Few packs left. Oh, that's cool. And Jeff Driscoll for the Niners. Jeff Driscoll, Prism Auto. A little silver action. The Niners and Genesee. Genesee. Genesee quoi? Genesee. Refractors of Mitchell and Fuller. Good luck. Silver, Tyler Lockett. Tyler Lockett, Seahawks. And Jordan Jenkins. Jordan Jenkins for the Jets. For the Jets. Old Jenkins. Jets belong to Juiced Up Bulldog. Oh, Juiced Up Bulldog. All right, all right. McFadden, Coppertone. That is numbered 51 of 299. Oh, copper tones. Refractors of Henry and DeValve. Sound fishy. Broke my ankle on the for it, yeah. No kidding, man. That's horrible. I've never broken a bone, except for my nose. You got a Julio Shining Stars insert. Refractor. Not numbered. You got Teddy B. Marshall and Core refractors. It's horrible. No, that doesn't sound fishy. Send me a number. Send them a direct. Send them a PayPal. Or send them a what's it called? Yeah, like a PayPal direct invoice. Cam Newton, he's not asking really for anything crazy. A lot of people do that trying to get deals. Cam Newton, silver. We got an Isaiah Crowell blue. Numbered 7 of 199. Kenneth Dixon and Lucene. 2 packs left. UPS next day. All you got to do is just go on UPS.com or go on to USPS and look and see the rates. See what next day air is. You should know that. You should go do that research. Todd Gurley. Oh, there's a little copper tone Carson Wentz right here. Nice little copper tone Carson Wentz. That's numbered 185 of 299. Copper tone. Refractors of Suffold and Kenny Clark. Last prism pack. We'll move on to the Cone Tenders. Silver Eddie Royal. And Giovanni Bernard, Copper Tone. That is number 236 of 299. Leonte Crew and Brandon Allen. It's going to do it for our prism portion of the break. Moving along to Contenders. We will finish with Origins. Good luck. Man, I wish I'd been joined more of these 5 for funds, because a lot of it's all 16 product. A lot of it's all 16 products for the 5 for funds. I'm looking for all them Dax and Zeke's. Yeah, I'll just tell them to email you. I'll give you your number. Jalen Ramsey, Eli Apple, round numbers. Insert. .250 points. Round everybody. Whoa. Get the AP. Number 33 of 249. Playoff ticket. Adrian Peterson. I mean, I'm kind of in the middle of something here. I'm not going to really be looking at your message right away. MVP contenders, Russell Wilson. So sick of these cards. See how they put them in? You think that's the right side up. Oh, the pack, that's how it's supposed to open, but they're all upside down. So they clearly put all their stuff in the machine backwards. I don't have anybody to do quality control on that aspect, I guess. Yeah, Roger Lewis for the Giants. The G-Men, the Giants, and Ryan Reed Poker. Need some more space over here. Yeah, exactly. Just emails always. Should just make a secondary email that's like just for junk like that. Paxton Lynch, 163 of 199, Rookie of the Year contender. The end of the break, we'll go ahead. It don't matter. What's your number? You can't really do too much on a telephone number. Malcolm Mitchell, variation. Oh, rookie roundup, Malcolm Mitchell. Auto for the Patriots. For the Pats. Patriots, juiced up Bulldog. It's nice too, Malcolm Mitchell. He's a good receiver. Should be good for a few years. Yeah, you never know. This might be real. When Chad and I sold that D. Rose, talking to the dude on the phone, talking to many people on the phone, people making offers on that thing. Legendary contenders, Barry Sanders, that's it. Gave dude the number, talked to him, met up with him at the bank, got $12,000 cash, gave him the card. See you later, dude. And that was that. I'm beating a dead horse in here, Harris. Beating a dead pony, man. Damn near animal abuse. It's hard. Those higher end breaks like that, those high ends, those are tough. Malcolm Mitchell. Malcolm Mitchell. Received a gridiron digital signature. Digi signature. Emmanuel Ogbah. Browns. Ogbah. The Browns. Dual insert of Keanu Neal and Carl Joseph. Insert of Green and Dalton. Khalil Mackey. Yeah, that's fine. I can do that. I can do that too. That's what I'm saying. I can do that by your name. I can do that by typing in your name right now. I've got family in the FBI. I can find out anything. I can tell you what blood type you are. Ooh, you shouldn't get to do signature confirmation. That's all. Josh Doxson, insert rookie of the year. But yeah, if you have someone's email address, if you have anything, you have their name, you can do digging. It's not hard. That's fine. You can see what my house is worth. That's public knowledge. It's not like it's anything. You can go on Zillow and I can tell you that. You can get a Zestimate if you like. Auto, Brandon Williams for the Cardinals. Cardinals, Brandon Williams. Cardinals belong to you. Booyah, yeah. Triple H. P.O. Box? Oh, why would you should never, don't ever send to a P.O. Box, man. Oh, no. Oh, no. How much did you sell it for? If you don't mind me asking, if you don't want to tell me, you can tell me to go to hell. That's fine. Rashad Higgins? I'm always interested in what Griffey's go for. Oh, okay. There you go. That's a good step. I basically have a. I'm still trying to get my Zeke. I'm in a fight with the post office to get my $600 back. You know, I overpaid, yes, but I should have had my card. It was signature confirmation, and they didn't. They didn't bring it. It said it was signed, and I looked, and they gave it a fake signature. It was never at my house. $2,850. That's solid. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's. That's what it's just sad that that's how it is nowadays in general. That you can't really trust people with information. And you can't really trust people with your personal information. That's why you got to get that LifeLock, man. Peyton Barber. Get that LifeLock. $1 million. Peyton Barber for the Bucks. The Bucks and our Fogle. Every time I hear Fogle, man, I just think of McLovin. Every time I see Fogle. McLovin. Last two packs contenders. Finish with the Origins. Yeah, see, that's probably what this person tried to do also. And I looked at the signature and it was a circle. And I'm like, that's not my signature. And then I got a random call from the post office like 2 days later. Oh, the item will be redelivered. I'm like, well, how can the item be redelivered if it was already signed for and left with somebody? Like, how can you redeliver it? So, scammer post office. Jonathan Williams, variation. 152 of 199 playoff ticket. So then I'm telling the seller, like, hey, I need this and this from you so I can file my claim against the post office. I need the exact mailing address that you sent it from or what you use on your PayPal, like all that stuff. And the person was like, I did what I was supposed to do. I sent it signature confirmation. You're on your own. So I was like, wow. Like, okay. Cards Away, I believe, if anybody wants to know, Cards Away is their eBay name. Cards Away. Not good business peoples. Quite Big ass punks, if you ask me. All right, on to the last box. Origins, and we'll random off our points here. 250. Random our points. I would welcome somebody to roll into my pad. You can just get introduced to a 50 caliber real quick. Pow pow. Alright, I think there's one base in the back. I don't know. I forget. Tony O'Brien, Origins base. Base card of Mad Forte. Base of Seamus Winston. What is Weisberg there? What up, Weisberg? I'm going to be opening these cards too. I'm going to see you on there one day, kid. 142 of 150, Chris Johnson. That's what I'm doing now, Weisberg. Can you believe it? Yeah, Will Fuller, 28 of 149, Origins Jumbo Jersey, Texans. What, are you interrupting one of his workouts? You probably are, aren't you ever? Every time that kid's trying to work out and get better, man, you're always sitting around there somewhere. Let the kid work. Ricardo Lewis, patch auto for the Browns. Ricardo for the Browns. The Browns belong to Bobster. Let the kid work. And Cardale Jones. Cardale Jones auto, 15 of 49. Oh. Yeah, do it. I want one. Weisberg, I'm going to come see you guys. Just tell him I'm going to come visit probably like either next week, maybe the week after, because I want to come say hello. I'll come see what up. I know I'm his favorite coach of all time, so I gotta go say what up. All right, hey, here's our recap. Oh, actually, let's do these points real quick. We got these points right here. 250 points from Panini. Let's go ahead and do those three times on the randomizer. Pull it up. Three times. Team on top is gonna go ahead and win them points. Right now you got the Ravens on top, so three times, one, two, come on, sucker, waiting, there goes two, and the third and final time, good luck, three, the Titans getting the 250 points. All right, that's gonna do it for that break right there. Let's get the everything together for our other break, our last break. Leafs greatest basketball. Yeah, Chad will be on tonight. Chad will break Spectra. What room are you cheating with? Yeah. Already, oh, what's up, Salinger? What's up, Pat? Come over to the YouTube, dude. The YouTube room. Here, I'll give you the link. Come on over to the YouTube room for the last break. Hey, and go subscribe to that channel as well. You're going to get into a drawing for a free box of cards. Skeen, you too. Jump over there. You guys jump over to the YouTube. Telling yous. All right, I'm going to do the last break for me right here. Last one. Hallelujah. Ain't no problem, Justin. Take care, man. Yep. Oh, on the seller's fee, like they give you like a final value fee where they're charging you X amount of cents on everything you ship? Yeah. That's a redonkulous. Might be a monster in this thing. Who knows? Might be a monster sitting there. We might end with a bang, bang, bunny, rabbit. Final break right there. Let me pull it. Pull it. Oh, yeah. Yep. your eBay bill is higher than Willie Nelson. That's saying a lot, man. It's like, hey, man, this number doesn't seem right, man. Oh, man. I'm getting charged for everything. I'm getting charged per click on here. What's going on, man? Oh, geez, man. All right, let's pull this order. What up, Ryan Reed? How are you? I'm just getting here for the last break. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, dude, go ahead and do it, because you'll be entered for a free box of cards, courtesy of Chad. Fire Hand Cards. Don't waste no time. I'm doing all right. Happy Monday, yeah? Everything will be uploaded right after the break. Yes, sir. Just like the last couple times that I've broken. It's easier to knock them all out at once. Upload 10 videos, bada boom, bada bing. Know what I mean? Cool, dude. My fingers, I'm like so much more in shape now. You'd be surprised, man. You haven't seen me in a while. My fingers are conditioned. Optics doesn't mean nothing. Elite doesn't mean nothing. Calloused up, dude. Calloused up. All right. Once this store decides to be polite and let me export this order, we will smash this thing out. I'm done. I'm going to go smash me some dinner. I'm hungry. Hungry. What's this called? Greatest Hits? How's it going to be listed in here? Now I got to try to find this thing in the stove. That's Greatest Hits. Greatest Hits is number what, though? Number 44 is Greatest Hits. Basketball, Fight for Fun, still waiting. Probably be tomorrow or Thursday. Well, not this one out. All right, these Greatest Hits, number 44. 44. Boom. Finded it. Been burping up orange juice all day. I won't do the box giveaway. Chad's going to do it. Chad will do it. Check the store, Weber. Go look in the store for Chad. My breaks are done for the day. My next breaks will be Thursday and Friday. I'll be back on Thursday with another 5 or 6, and then I'll be doing the plates and patches release day Friday morning. Knock that thing out. Dang. All right. D-Doll, DNA tomorrow, and going ham on this thing. You guys are going ham. Just want to filter. Filter. Leaf. Greatest Hits Basketball, 44. Alright, here we go. And just pull these names. See who I need to pull out here real quick. Fail, Josh Hinge. One of D-Dolls, two of D-Dolls. Wait a minute. Okay, five D-Dolls. Four more here. Got those. Those are done. Frost Power. And Josh Hink goes bye bye. Okay, next we've got four more for D-Doll. Four more under Dolphin's bum. All right. Let's see.
This one's a little trickier just because there's a lot of canceled and failed orders right here, so I got to pull through these a little bit better. D-Doll had 4 there. And then Barber. Alright, 4. Barber. Dolphins Boom. D-Doll for 4. Barber. Dolphins Boom. M for 4. Got it. Barber good. Browning good. 3 for Ant. Oh, 3 for Ant right there under Browning. Alright, then that's no good. Then 6 for Ant. Have 9 in a row for Ant. One, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six. 7. 8. 9. All right, got those. 1 and 1. Nice though. Those spots are here. 25 spots there. Let me just pull this list now. Oh, my neck. My neck and my back. Go to my email. Sorry guys, I'm just getting the exact list. And team list. Just put that in here. This one takes a minute, trying to hunt everybody down. 25 spots, we're golden. Sorry guys, this one's taking me a second to just pull together just because there's so many different things going on here. Missy Elliott. Yeah, Chad's usually late. Chad's usually like between 8 and 9 on Mondays and Tuesdays. Mondays and Tuesdays are late starts for Chad. Team draw. 2016 Greatest Hit Basketball 2-box case random team number 44. Gotta get this done, man, so I can go watch The Bachelor. It's hometowns tonight, dude. Jeez. Anybody like cheap entertainment? That's where it's at. Go from there right into Game of Thrones. My neck and my back. 1992 Bowman, it's all mint. Sell it for. Don't sell it. Let me see it first. Don't sell it. Let me see it first. Let me see it first. I'll let you know if there's anything in there. Yeah. All the videos upload at the end of the day. So after I'm done with this. After I'm done with this, then it'll be, all the videos will load, but I don't, it is, I'm sorry, you're already gone, but I don't see that 5-box basketball filling today. I know there's a couple things in there from 92. About the baseball mixer. Yep, you missed that one too. You did, Kev. That one will be up shortly thereafter. We're just going to knock out this team draw real quick, and then all the videos will be uploaded at the same time. They'll all get uploaded at the same time. All right, it's 25 total spots. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do this. Let me just send off the email. And we're golden. Once the email goes, we'll do the team draw. Just send the YouTube link and then we're rolling. Hey Webb, we gotta tell Weisberg to customize my card for me. Make it to me. Or give me one, like a regular one, and then make one that's to me direct so I can quit in my collection. I'm the one that told everybody he was going to be a good pitcher. He was with me at Calabasas. Ask him. He was with me at Calabasas during the summer season. And he was playing third base, and I let him throw the last inning of one of the innings because I want to protect his arm. And I saw his hammer, and I was like, dang, this kid's got movement too. Yeah, Gem 10s are super hard to get on those. Should do PSAs on those. Oh, they're just base cards? Then yeah, tell them to sign two of them for me. Tell them to give me two. Tell them I want two. All right, here we go. Team draw time. Good luck, everybody. Team draw time. Oh, we